Christian Reformed Church on this day, the first Sunday after Canada Day. We are so grateful for this country. We recognize that there's a long way to go before this country could be called anything but perfect, or anything like perfect, I mean. But we are nonetheless very grateful for this beautiful land and for we are grateful for all of the people who live here and grateful for all of the opportunities that we have, opportunities to grow and to love one another, to love all the people of this world out of the bounty that we have here. It is good to be with you this morning. I have no announcements that I need to make in particular at this moment. So please receive God's greeting. Welcome, brothers and sisters, in the name of our sovereign Lord and King, who is merciful and righteous and just and full of all the glory and the power that this world and any other world could possibly give and more. Welcome in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Let us praise the Lord together as we sing.